I'm Dr. Marcus St. John, interventional cardiologist with Miami Cardiac and Vascular Institute. It's always been the area in medicine that has interested me the most from medical school. It is one of the areas in medicine that has the most evidence base for what we do. So large trials on drug therapies, interventional therapies, ever-evolving and new and exciting therapies, but also the area where you get to make, I think, a very impactful influence on people's lives. Really take them from the brink of sometimes death or just feeling very badly to feeling very well very quickly, and those are very gratifying patient experiences. Miami Cardiac and Vascular Institute, I think, is a very unique setup in healthcare because it is one of the leaders in the concept of transparency and innovation, and I think that is where you end up giving patients the best care, because no one person can have all the knowledge and all the skills to treat even one patient, I think, but certainly different groups of patients. So having an environment that both physically and culturally is attuned to working together provides the best care for patients. What leads a doctor, in at least some measure, to have a good reputation is how good is he or she at listening to patients? How well do they take the time to understand what it is that the patient needs and what it is that the patient is concerned about? And I think one of the gifts, to be frank, that I have is the ability to really listen to a patient and be empathetic.